Cause I be the baddie beat, young money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the toys, but he fuck.
With the Barbie, it's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juju. Cause I be the baddie beat, young money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the toys, but he fuck.
With the Barbie, it's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juju.
You wanna argue? I can't argue with you. You mad. I can't argue with you.
No.
Look at you.
You opening the door for me? Goddamn.
Getting on my boyfriend's shoulders while he's gaming. Didn't end well.
Oh my god. Lisa decided to jump on my shoulders, mate.
She's... Ow! You broke my headset. Oh my god, man. Quick, because I need to help him, he's down. Ow.
I'm sorry.
I'm back, man.
And tonight had something wonderful. My bad habits lead to late.
What's wrong?
My tummy hurts.
How come? Your tummy always hurts. What's going on? Are you okay?
What's happening? Why are you so happy, B?
Saturday night, the big date night. Saturday night.
That's not how it goes.
Side up.
Okay.
Perfect.
When your man is packing.
Oh shit, this is fucking cool. Whoa, holy shit. Shoo.
Come on, Mookers, let's go.
I'm coming.
You like that, Bellini Beavers?
Of course, I love Bellinis.
You little cuter beaver, romantic lover.
That's me?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, B.
Do you always see the controller?
Hmm?
Where's the other controller?
Just on top of it.
Okay, because I want to play with you.
Really?
Yes, really. Is that okay?
Yeah, of course that's okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I just fell over
the couch.
Okay, you have this controller. It's less glitchy. I'm playing Rocket League right now, but what do you fancy playing? We can play some COD. We can play some FIFA. We could play some...
Whatever you
want.
Borderlands.
Is that for me?
Yeah.
You want to play Borderlands?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Honey?
Yeah, Dan?
I feel really sad.
You feel sad?
Yeah.
Oh, honey, come here. Come here.
sad, you know why? I'm just wondering how do you sad when you're beautiful?
That's fine.
I'm sad though.
You're not, you're giggling. Keep giggling, keep smiling, because you know you're so gorgeous and you know I'm going to freaking marry you soon, darling. I'm literally moving here for you, Emmy. How about we take the dogs on a walk downtown, get some ice cream? That's cheaper, up here. Yeah.
Thank you.